Hello children, I am your English teacher. In the last class we had learned how to make strokes. Today we will learn how to make alphabet with the help of stroke. Now we will write. Now you see there are three dots. First put in the dot and join the dot. The next dot also you join it. And in between give one sleeping line to make a E. Now join the children, join here, make a slanting line and give a sleeping line to make a E. Join both the dot, next both the dot and in between sleeping line. It became A. Now we will make B. There are two dots. First join both the dot, then make a first curve line, then after that one more curve line to make a B. Join dear children, make first small curve line, then second curve line. Join the dot, join it, make the curve line, then one more curve line to make a B. Now we will make C. There are two dots. Join the dot to make C. Join it. Make it C. Join the dot to make the C. Join it. Make the C. Okay, children? So you have to learn like this, write in your copy. Now we will read. Last time we had read till O. Today we will read till R. A for apple, B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for fish, G for grapes, H for hen, I for ice cream, J for jug, K for kite, L for lion, M for mango, N for nest, O for owl, P for parrot, Q for queen, and R for rabbit. Okay, children, read many times and practice. Okay, stay at home.